Hey, I'm Dr. Peter Howard. I appreciate you all for receiving my emails. I am sending you a very special email message today, especially in light of all the events that have been taking place over the last week and the last couple of days, and even today as I'm recording this, there's just endless breaking news that are of great significance for all of us. As far as where this country's going, where the world is going. And just when we thought 2021 was going to be a moment to be grateful that 2020 is gone, it appears now that 2021 may be even worse. But we have an answer. And having just celebrated Christmas, God giving the world the great gift of what we call that the Christmas star. Now, this convergence of Jupiter and Saturn and just making this beautiful bright star, something that doesn't happen for centuries, and thinking that God has coordinated this from all eternity, that it would happen just like it did in the time that Jesus was born, a star that gave hope. God is speaking to us. And we know what that answer is. He's reminding us what that answer is. It's that the Lord sent his son. He's our way. And he is the light that we need right now. And now we're coming through the Epiphany. And we're reminded that throughout history, God has revealed through powerful messengers, beautiful messengers, insight that help us to interpret the signs of the times and help us to live in the light of the gospel no matter what's going on. I am personally convinced that Venerable Archbishop Fulton Sheen, who I hope someday soon will be Blessed Fulton Sheen, is one of those lights for our time. He has such important messages to help us to get through the day. I want you to know that you're not alone. And there are many Catholic voices out there who are willing to walk with you and to help you, get through the day, help us to survive and to thrive in these challenging times, and to be a compelling witness to a world that needs light. But we need to walk together. We need to work together. And I'm committed to doing that in 2021, and I want to do it in a whole new way. I feel more energized than ever right now, and I want you to find support and value in all the things that God is putting before you. And if you're part of my email list, this course that I'm offering right now could be of great value to you. The course I'm talking about is The Final Hour, Fulton Sheen's Plan to Save America and the World. I've spent hundreds of hours putting this course together to be a blessing to you. And, all I have to say is, in light of everything, you are not meant to walk through this moment alone. And that's why I made this course, to help you understand the signs of the times in light of the prophetic insight of Archbishop Fulton Sheen. And I want to make that accessible to you by applying his rich teachings and his insights for the right now happenings of today. That's my gift to you. I want you to be blessed by this. And I'm going to ask you to walk with me in accomplishing this mission. So I want you to access this course, beginning with the first module. And I want you to access it free of charge. It's just my gift to you. It's my encouragement to you as we launch into 2021. However, if you find it to be a blessing, Would you be willing to walk with me? Could you be a blessing back to me? I am blessed now to run this institute as a nonprofit organization, which means that anything you give will be tax deductible. Now, this is a hard time for many financially, so I am not charging what I would normally charge for a course like this, which is $175, which frankly is still a real bargain when you consider what you're going to get for the value. But because of the circumstances, because of the pressing moment we are now living in, I'm making this available to you on a donation basis. Just give what you can. If you can give $175, great. If this course blows you away and you have the ability to give even more than that, and you really want to see this reach more people across the country and across the world, then, and you want to give more, even better. All that's going to do is it's going to help this institute go further, faster, and reach more people. But if you're struggling right now financially, just access the course, totally free of charge, and pray for me. Pray for the success and pray for the mission of this institute to reach people all around this country and all around the world. You know, let's pray for each other. But I want you to be blessed, and I want you to be equipped to do what God has for you to do in this moment. And we are much better working together and walking together. So that's my message. It's simple. And if you found it to be striking, you'll click on the link. Go and watch the first module all the way through. And if you're blessed, make a donation. It helps me be able to do more courses like this. It's going to help me and this institute fulfill the call that it has for 2021, which is to become more visible, more available, to do things like podcasts, interviews, cultural commentaries, things that are relevant, things that speak to the here and now. Be able to provide series and courses like this as we go into the future. But I can only do this as a husband and father of 6 kids. To be able to provide for them, I'm going to need folks to be able to walk with me. If you can be one of those, I will be very blessed and grateful. So please, right now, click on the link, get going, start this course, get inspired, be blessed by this first module, and let me know. Give me some feedback of how I can be of service to you. God bless you.